is up, cause I've had enough. You were by my side, always down for the ride. But your ride just came down in flames, cause your greed sold me out of a shame. After all I'm sneezing and cheating, you pop up that thing that I hold resentment for you. Oh no, you're wrong. If it wasn't for all that the diamond done, I wouldn't know how to keep it more after we're through. So I wanna say thank you, cause it makes me that much stronger, makes me work a little bit harder, makes me that much wiser. Thanks for making me fighter, made me learn a bit faster, made my skin a little bit thicker, makes me that much you turn out to be unjust. So good, good old deceit, the good in you. Pretended not to see the truth. You tried to hide your lies, disguise yourself through living empty now. But in the end, you'll see you won't stop me.
Closing the deal tonight. Great choice of song, because I think we have a fair dinkum fight on our hands in this competition. How tough is it tonight?
All the contestants have been great. It's really tough.
Well, we can barely hear, so I'm going to throw it open now to Brian. You're looking puzzled. What's up?
Bobby, since your very first audition, you've been probably my pick to win the whole show from the very first audition. You are a star, no doubt. But for you to take it from where you had taken it so far and how you'd captured this whole country to get to here, that just wasn't the right song for you to sing at the grand final. What you did in the first two was why people talked about you in the street, why people come to me and said, how amazing is that Bobby kid? You still killed it. You still sung that better than anyone else would. I hope people remember how great you were in the audition and in the semi-final and still vote for you. But you're still a star, buddy.
How did that song come about for you?
Well, it was sort of like, because we're going to do another song originally, but sort of changed it at the last minute. And me and my singing teacher chose it, so I really liked the song. So.
Beautiful. And I think the audience did too. It's pretty unanimous in here. Yes, Danny, how about you?
There's no doubt you are a world-class performer. You've got a lot of fans. They love you, and I'm sure they're going to be calling in. But I think the song choice just missed the mark tonight.
Thanks.
Yeah, look, I don't disagree. I think that was like a dumb choice, a bit maybe an immature choice too, because you might not know why people love you, but this whole place loves you. You're the one with all the signs. You are the one that everyone talks about. I don't think it's killed you tonight, because it was still good. It's still really good. But I would reflect on what you've done and realise what made you get here. But I don't think you've killed your chances, because you're still beautiful.
Life changed a bit since you came on the show?
Yeah, definitely life's changed heaps. You know, there's people recognising me on the streets. And yeah, it's just, this whole experience has been amazing.
Good stuff, mate. We'll soak it up. And the good news is, you know, while they were very constructive criticisms that they were making, it doesn't actually come down to them when it comes to the end result. For the $250,000, it comes down to Australia. You need to vote if you believe Bobby deserves to win this series of Australia's Got Talent.
Thank you.
And you need to vote, and you can do that by SMSing Bobby to 1997772, or you can call 1902 55 3338. And don't forget, our voting lines will remain open until 12 noon this Friday, Australian Eastern Standard Time. Okie dokie, everybody. That means our grand final has now come to a close. Now, if you'd like the numbers again to vote, here they are. Check them out. It has been an extraordinary night. What a series so far. But if that's not enough, the big news is that Brian McFadden, our very own, will be premiering his brand new single next Tuesday. All right, the boy band is back. And another very special guest returns also as well. It's going to be the winner from last year, Mark Vincent, performing back here where it all started for him. Two hit albums later. We'll have lots of surprises from all of our grand finalists, huge showbiz numbers, and all of the dance crews are going to return. And of course, your winner is going to be announced. What a night is going to be. Do not miss this. Also, if you want information about tonight's show, all you need to go to yahoo7.com.au/talent. It is all there. Well, it's time to say good luck to our grand finalists for next week. A big thank you to our audience as well. It's a huge good night. We'll see you next Tuesday to our wonderful judges, Brian, Danny and Kyle. Thank you so much for tonight. Will Australia, somewhere here is your Australia's Got Talent winner for 2010. But who will it be? Well, all will be revealed at our huge grand final decider. That's next Tuesday, 7:30. I'm Greg Dania. Until then, a very big good night.
Is the large